No one covers breaking news like 12 News.
You can see this is a very active situation here.
We just got some new information in the last half hour.
Residents are being advised to stay away from the area.
Police telling 12 News that search is still ongoing at this hour.
You can see the crime scene tape here right behind me.
Speaking to the parents here, it was a really tense situation.
Fire crews have been called to a very large fire.
Neighbors are standing outside in disbelief.
12 News, it's breaking news coverage you can count on.